must be down there.
Shroma?
That's Rayan, right? Wait.
This one is scared. He's shaking like a baby.
Where is that Arlen?
You do it.
I mean, no gun.
I don't have a gun.
Oh, yeah.
Don't need one. Use your mag boots.
Oh my god.
Crush his skull and be done with it.
No. That is not a quick... I can't tell if it's... It looks like Rayan, I think, but he said he's shaking, and we know Arlen shakes from his, like, drug withdrawals. So, I don't know.
No, please.
Yeah, it's Rayan. I don't think we should.
From Arlen. I never wanted Maya to die.
I'm not gonna kill him if I get the option. He's not that bad of a guy. Sorry. My crew is my crew, baby.
Drummer's turned. Ready, back up.
Oh god, I hope that was the right choice. If honestly, it's probably not even a right choice, but like, it's like weird. It's like, even though
I need help,
our crew kind of turned on us, I still like trust them more than Toussaint and I don't know. I feel like we could win them back, maybe. Is he okay? I don't even really know what happened to him.
Virgil! Virgil, open the door!
Captain, you're alive?
I hooked him up to the other dock. He seems stable, but he needs attention.
We should check his vitals then.
Oh god. What's his problem?
What's wrong
now?
They're gonna take me away. The pirates, they'll turn me over to the UNN or the OPA. Once they take the ship, they'll...
If they take the ship, we can fight them off, but we need... The OPA? Why would they want you?
There's a portion of my military history that I failed to disclose before. An operation that I took part in. The OPA has a standing kill order for any soldier that was present on...
Anderson Station.
I understand your anger.
Do you?
You are at Anderson fucking Station! You were a soldier in the greatest massacre in the history of the Belt, and you hid it from me! Gah! Give me one reason I shouldn't leave you here to fend for yourself!
You should. You need to help the rest of your crew, and I'm no use to you like this. Leave me.
I don't have time for this. But I don't think I can make it through this without you either.
that matters is getting through this attack. And I need my medic for that. If you had a patient who was
panicking, I definitely think that's the right choice.
What would you do to help them?
I'd recommend some deep breaths. Maybe brew some tea. But deep breaths to start, I suppose.
What else?
I'd speak softly, use a non-judgmental tone, and try to project an attitude of safety and security.
Virgil, the situation is bad. But look at everything you went through to escape the UNN. Look at what we've survived already. And we're going to get through this. I'm going to help you. And then you're going to help me.
Yes, Captain.
Okay. What would you do next?
Well, first, I'd assess the patient's fears, try to get to the heart of what's keeping them in an agitated state.
You're afraid of the UNN, and what would happen if they found you?
I suppose, though there are worse things than a UNN prison.
What next?
Framing the situation. Often it helps to introduce favorable outcomes, to concretize obtainable constructive...
So think positively.
In short, yes.
Once we're through this, I will take you somewhere safe. Somewhere the OPA or the UNN won't be able to touch you.
That's a kind thought, Captain. But I'm afraid such a place doesn't exist.
Well, that might be true.
Captain, thank you for your insights. I should... I should help you regroup with the rest of the crew.
Oh, God. Is this dude about to have, like, a heart attack?
Just as soon as I catch my breath.
Or is he just having a panic attack?
You're doing great, Virgil. Just stay here.
I think he's just having a panic attack.
Yes, of course. I just need a little time.
Sit down there, but
Khan, are you okay?
Oh, that's Tor. That's Tor. Oh my god, I saw that, bro. And
looks
she
like
said
she
Khan. And I thought that. Oh my god. That really made me think that was Khan, bro. Jesus.
Took you long enough.
I feel like we're gonna be in a situation.
They're sending another boarding party.
I think we're gonna be in a. Remember?
Almost here.
When she was talking about, like, her husband and he died because she, like, hesitated. I feel like we're about to be in that exact situation, and we are gonna trust her if we get the chance. Okay.
You sent more pirates to kill, Drummer. You shouldn't have.
They'll send more this time. Good thing we already have a plan for pirate attacks.
Fuck yes.
Are we gonna do it?
Shot.
We're gonna do it. Don't hesitate this time.
I surrender.
Thought you could double cross us, Drummer? Take us to the core.
Now.
Of course. I know right where it's hidden. There are no secrets on board the Artemis.
Shit!
Let's go, baby! Oh god, this is intense. Oh god, why are these kind of fast? Jesus fucking Christ. They're like getting faster and faster. Oh. Damn, girl. With her prosthetic. What's happening? Is her appendix bursting or something? What the fuck's going on? Oh.
There's no point.
Or she gets shot.
I just wanted to take the rest of them with me before.
No. No, 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 no.
Come on. We need to get you to Virgil.
Maybe it. Oh.
Good flying with you.
What?
Captain.
If she's gonna die, what's the point of keeping Virgil with us then? My god. Damn, that bullet went straight through, huh?
I'm going to kill a lot more pirates for you before this is over. I promise.
Okay, I don't know how we're supposed to save her then.
Coming for you.
Huh? What is that?
Arlen is in the cargo bay with the MK core.
Okay, the MK, that's what I was thinking. The MK core. Artemis damage reports. Everything is compromised except for life support. The Artemis is still holding together. I managed to shoot through the nose cone without hitting anything explosive. Still, she won't be flying anytime soon.
Firing at the Artemis was risky, but I knew the crew could handle it. They didn't let me down.
Oh, okay, that's Cox's room. The airlocks haven't been opened since Arlen threw me and Maya out of the cargo deck. Arlen is still on board.
Even if I do survive the pirates and Arlen, I'll need to find a way off this ship before it falls apart. Arlen's reign as captain seems to be going just as well as expected.
Notice from Captain Arlen. Since you Pashing Wallace can't seem to remember the new rules, here they are in black and white, yeah? Rule 1, bring all weapons and valuables for collection to the cargo bay. If not, you will be spaced. Wow. Rule 2, all doors must be kept unlocked for routine inspections. Inspections can happen whenever me or Baratna says, I'm sleeping or I'm getting dressed is not an excuse. Rule 3, you must refer to me as Captain. Boss Meng is also Subbueno. Call me anything else and get put in the brig. Same with saying Captain and then whispering another word under your breath when you think I can't hear it. Damn, he is strict. Fuck you, Arlen.
The attack must have come during dinner. Thankfully, people made it to the stations in time. First Khan, next Arlen.
What? Oh, okay.
Roger will be all right, eventually. The autodock will do its job, but I'd feel better if Virgil was able to help.
Is Arlen's door the only one open?
Arlen is trying to save his own skin. Not if I can help it.
Captain Zapata, I have what you want. You've shot my ship to Falota. There's no reason we can't come to an arrangement. I'm coming to meet you. Take the Artemis if you want it. The crew are expendable. Just don't shoot when I leave the airlock. Maya.
Arlen's going to pay for what he did to Maya.
Amen.
We're a long way from the series docks, but I need all the luck I can get.
Take it.
Kept me alive so far.
Oh my god, me taking this is going to save our lives. Ooh. Alright. Here we go. Being sneaky. There he is. He's just about to watch this whole thing go down. Uh-oh.
Came to shoot me in the back? Eh, Drama?
Earned it.
It's better than a Pashangwala like you deserves.
Still thinking you're better than me? That's your problem. That's why you lose. You turn your back on me and Baratna, just like you turn your back on Dawes and the OPA.
You think you're Belta Lotta, Arlen? No, you're just another murderous thug.
Shut up.
That's why the OPA rejected you. They saw you for the crazy Owala you are.
Enough.
Oh shit, sorry. Nice, we're both unarmed. That's the move Maya did on me. Ooh.
Even now, got it? Now finish up with him and let's get the hell out of here, Captain.
She was more of a belter than you'll ever be. She didn't have to die.
No, she did not. It was such an unnecessary death. Holy shit. Oh, fuck.
Trouble with your crew, Captain?
Little bit.
I have the MK.
Can say call. That?
Put a bullet in this bitch's head and we can split the profit.
Amen. Alright. I thought they were gonna let me choose to kill Arlen or not, and I'm just lucky I didn't have to make the choice.
I wonder, Kamina Drummer. Do you believe in grace? I do. It's what sustained me in that wretched cave the Inyas locked me in. It's what binds me and my crew together as family. And this war at this moment gives me pause from killing you. When a weaker, pettier person would savor the opportunity. But grace must be earned.
That was weak. Oh, shit.
Convince me your life matters, and I will let you live.
Okay, I've got my series charm.
My crew member, Maya. She sacrificed her life for mine. Every day I live is about honoring that sacrifice.
Because you loved her?
Because I owe her.
Don't you see how we're meant to be together? Kindred spirits. Two bodies in the same orbit. Finally we meet and you want to squander it all? How much time have you wasted serving inadequate men? Or trying to fight every battle by yourself?
Oh.
Circumstances set us against each other. But we are not victim to circumstance. Even now, after all the blood between us, we can seize this chance to build a new future together. You could have your own ship in my fleet. Name it after Maya. Use it to fight the MCRN and help defectors to the belt. Our buyer will make us wealthy enough that we can build our own system if we want. And make sure we are always protected.
Who is your buyer?
It's a private company.
There are no private companies in the belt. Is it Checkman? Royal Charter?
It doesn't matter. One rich J-Meng or another, they're all the same. What matters is what we do with it.
You think you can trust the Inners? That they will hand you money and leave you alone? You're insane.
And you're a fool with no vision. Pity.
Captain Drummer. Drummer, this is Julie Mao. You've held up your end of the bargain, and now I've held up mine. All the pirates on board the Europa Spain are dead.
No!
Yeah, look, this is an open broadcast, so I don't know if you're hearing me or who else is. But your crew is on board, and I have the Artemis on target lock. If I don't receive a response from you soon, I will assume the ship has gone hostile and blow it to shit. Good luck.
I'd offer you everything.
You have nothing to offer me. I fight for the belt.
Alright, we're gonna have some QTEs, yep. Do they know where I am? Suckers.
Ready torpedoes!
Oh shit. Didn't know what was going on there?
Fire.
What about everyone else, though? What about Virgil and Rayan?
Captain Drummer.
Oh.
Captain, are you there?
I'm here. I'm on the hull.
She's alive! Stay right there. I'll be out to assist you. You're safe now, Captain. We're all safe.
I'm confused. Were we not on our ship? Yeah, that's... Where did they go? Did I miss that? We'll take it. Seems good to me. Sirius vicinity, 3 weeks later.
Nearing Sirius station, Captain. Are you sure we're cleared for approach?
We're clear. Dawes controls the docks, and he's decided to lift the bounty on me and play nice. For now, at least.
Is Rain gonna
Captain
be-
Captain Drummer.
Mad? Well, I guess I didn't kill Arlen, so... He shouldn't be mad at me.
We're almost there. Which means it's almost too late.
I know.
Did you at least listen to the message?
No need. I know my answer.
Look, I'm heading to Ceres because that's where my contacts are. And it's where a girl with some basic wrenching skills can do a little good. What's there for you anymore?
Same as you. It's where I'm needed.
I know fuck all about the belt. But I do know the difference between a foot soldier and a leader. Just hear him out. You never know, right?
Drummer, this is Fred Johnson. I believe the last time we met, you were holding a gun to my head. But what's past is past. I think you'd agree. I understand you are returning to Ceres. I am calling to offer you an alternative. I do not claim to speak for the belt. Any person who would do so is as foolish as they are dangerous. The belt is a fractious, toilsome tinderbox, a graveyard of ideals and ambition. It is also, I believe, the last great hope for humankind. The Inners have forgotten how to build. Their focus is on killing each other and controlling Belters. I know this firsthand. But Belters are builders. We forge new worlds out of rock and metal. It doesn't matter where we came from or the demons in our past. It only matters what we can contribute right now. I know that you have suffered and lost, and that through it all, you never forgot what you were fighting for. That is why I need you here on Tycho as my partner for a new OPA. Come speak with me. See what I am building. You have much to contribute, Drummer. Don't let it be wasted.
Change coordinates. We're making a stop at Tycho Station.
Of course, Captain. May I ask, what is on Tycho?
Let's find out.
Okay, wow. That episode was so much shorter than I expected. The fuck? Damn. Keep Cox alive. I got so many trophies. Complete episode 5 with all data logs? That sounds pretty good. It may be a little rare. I don't know. Alright, skip. Killing or saving 85%. Saved Rayan. I figured most people would for sure, but 85 is overwhelming. 83% stayed with Virgil when he was panicking. 4% left, 13%. Virgil was too afraid of Drummer? Damn. 26% failed to calm Virgil. 59% helped calm him. Okay. 41% Virgil never asked Drummer for forgiveness. 58% Drummer told Virgil he needed to make amends in the belt. Or 1% couldn't forgive. Tor's death, 81% Drummer arrived after Khan killed Tor. Or Drummer killed Tor, 19%. 86% Drummer helped kill the boarding party with Khan. 14% the pirates never sent a boarding party. 46% Khan was killed in the gunfight. 54% Khan survived. I don't really know what I did there to cause her to die, but 80% to Saint killed Arlen. 20% Rayan? Yikes. 58%, drummer chose Maya as the reason her life mattered. 26%, drummer chose the belt. That would be a good answer, too. 16% chose justice. 73%, drummer had to face the pirates unarmed. 27%, drummer found a shotgun. The fuck? I don't know where that was at, but alright. Okay. Well, there it is. That is it for this game. I don't know if they're going to be doing another season or not, but overall, I thought it was alright. I feel like I probably had some higher expectations, to be honest. But it certainly wasn't bad. To me, this was just an average game. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the series. Next up, I know there's a bunch of games coming out in October, so I really want to try to finish up Dead Space 2 to free up space for these new games coming out. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next one.